Hi, welcome to this short video that will explain you how to access and use the LG Recovery Center. Before you start, please note that you will need to have your power adapter connected to the LG Gram and the device must be switched off. To access the LG Recovery Center, please do the following. Power on, and immediately after the Gram logo appears, press PF11. Keep it pressed. When the blue screen is shown, you can release the PF11 function key. Now you have to select the language for the LG Recovery Center. For this video, I will select English. Press Next to continue. If you use the LG Recovery Center, you will completely wipe your PC. You will make a factory reset. Before you continue, please make a backup of your personal data. Select I agree to continue. Now press Next. The system will now perform a factory reset. When performing the factory reset, the PC will use the recovery partition to recover Windows to the default settings, just like it was before it left the factory. You may want to perform this operation if you want to give your PC a fresh start, for example, when it's slow. But also, you may need to perform this operation prior to sending the PC to a service center. In a number of European countries, this is required by the service center prior to service. If you do not perform this step, the service center will perform it. Note, this is not true for all countries, but for many countries in Europe, this is due to GDPR legislation. A requirement for the ASC. When the LG Recovery Center is finished, the disk is reset to factory default. Please press complete to continue. After the LG Center is finished and the PC is reset, you will need to go through the regular Windows setup and use your Microsoft account to configure your PC again. Depending on your country, you will need to select the right language. In this case, I will select English.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do.
That was all for this video. Thank you for watching, and I hope this video is useful for you. I hope you enjoy your LG PC.